here. I'm gonna flank over here. Area. Securing objective Bravo.
Okay, YouTube, this is the new MP5 best class setup. Try this right now and you'll be slapping billies all over the fucking place. This is what I put on there. So I got the F-TAC M-Sub 12 inch. That's gonna give me some goddamn bullet velocity, damage range, recoil control, hip fire accuracy. It's gonna take down the aim downside, but that's gonna make up for when we hitting our shots. And I also put some goddamn damage range all the way up. To put the length of this thing all the way up to damage range 40 inch, okay, 40 plus, okay. We got this SZ Sigma 4 optic. Woo! This thing is the best optic in the game right now. If you don't know, now you know. Of course, we got the LM stockless mod, so we can be hip firing and hitting all our shots. You know what I'm saying? Movement speed, everything. Sprint to fire speed, aim down speed. You can't put no tunes on it, unfortunately, but it does what it does. All right, we got the 50 round drum mag. The 50 round drum mag, you're gonna need that because you're gonna be running around like a fucking kangaroo off crack. I mean, Kangaroo Jack type shit. You're gonna be out here slinging this fucking iron like it ain't no tomorrow. And you need more bullets, the more fucking merrier for you. All right, and the 9mm overpressed for the ammunition. You know why? Because it gives you more power, more fucking flinch on every shot you hit. So if you're accurate, just imagine your fucking opposition dying within seconds and not able to shoot back. There you go. Try this class setup out and you'll be slapping billies all day. Peace. Catch y'all on the fucking field. Make sure y'all like and subscribe to the damn channel. And let's enjoy the damn gameplay.
Domination. Capture and secure the objective.
Contact! Enemy down.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Damn, come on, MP5.
Friendly SAE on the way.
Yeah, that was 3 kills.
Taking Bravo. The enemy controls you. Get after him.
Yeah, I thought I had all those. I thought I hit all those bullets. Two more. I guess I'm just gonna lag and they kill me. Oh god. Damn, you stole my kill, G.
You are got it.
Yo, what the fuck? Who shot me, bro? This is weird. He was reaching for no reason. I thought he was doing something. I know what it is. They just want to kill the fucking YouTuber. That's all. They just want to kill the fucking YouTuber. They ain't gonna kill me.
Target down! Secure Bravo. UAV ready for
one, one requesting
kill me, bro? Taking alpha. How does that kill me, bro?
Fucking game, Charlie. We control Bravo. We control Charlie. Enemy UAV active.
Oh yeah, I hit off on him. Well, well, man. Yeah, he's all on deck.
RPG, take cover!
The enemy has captured two objectives.
Right here with his hand down all the time.
The enemy's gaining ground. Push him back.
Slide on.
Securing objective Bravo.
Ah, come on, bro. That's bullshit. I had to up on him. Got him. Look out for that short. I'm finna drop that shit in 2 seconds.
Secure Bravo.
Go back. Think I'm not.
The cluster mine set.
Wow, what a fucking nice little fucking spawn for her.
Our UAV is orbiting the area. We're taking Bravo. Securing objective Bravo. Friendly war strike inbound. Charlie.
Throwing grenade!
Mad as hell. He's just running around on it. Died, bro?
Secure Bravo.
Wow, he actually killed
me. Enemy UAV active. Securing objective Bravo.
Bro, these motherfuckers are sliding still shooting. I don't get how they're sliding and still shooting.
Enemy UAV overhead. We're taking Bravo.
Every 5 seconds, like I'm supposed to.
Reloading.
Laser. Look out for the MP5 blast setup video.
We're losing Charlie.
Blast setup. Sending
UAV online. What's up, mastermind deployed?
Lucky I was reloading.
We're taking Alpha.
There's no way.
We're getting hit hard.
What the fuck is that? Why did my aim do that? My aim is dysfunctional.
Your fucking is sad.
Yup. 53 and I got it late. Yes, sir. I suck. I know. You suck. 53 and I got in late, my friend. Lucky. 53 and 26. Oh my goodness. You lucky I was in there late. I would have killed y'all so